I think you got the wrong impression about me.